There was an echinoderm that lived in the sea, just a little sand dollar, all alone as can be. But he wandered away from the rest of the gang, and this is the song that he sang. There's sharks and there's fishes bothering you and me. Well, there's barnacles, oysters, and seaweed so free. But when I'm a skeleton on some distant shore, they won't bother me anymore. Well, I went to the West Coast one bright sunny day, and I met some quaint bivalves who seemed bright and gay. But they grumbled and grumbled about life on the sea, so I told them as plain as can be. Friend, there's sharks and there's fishes bothering you and me. There's barnacles, oysters, and seaweed so free. But when we're together on some distant shore, well, they won't bother us anymore. By now you might think that a shell's life is sad, but think of the boys and girls we make so glad when they walk by the seashore and we catch as their eye. And if they listen close, they'll hear us sigh. Gosh, I'm sure glad you found me here close by the sea. There's hundreds of shells, such a variety. But always remember, don't you take me away. And a kind of derm once had quite a day, yeah. Yeah.